My name is Bogdan Maris. I am assistant professor at the University of Verona. I will introduce you the project PROST, which is about the robotic prostate biopsy. The prostate biopsy is the medical procedure that diagnoses the prostate cancer. Currently, the prostate biopsy is performed manually, guided under ultrasound images, and consists in the sampling of the tissue of the prostate multiple times. With the PROST robot, we aim on improving the sampling of the tissue, improving the biopsy, reducing also the number of incisions, therefore the trauma to the patient. The PROST project is not only about robot and hardware control, but it's also about using new algorithms based on deep learning techniques to detect the cancer in the ultrasound images and also in magnetic resonance images.
My name is Chiara Zandonà and I'm a PhD student working in Altair Robotics Lab. I'm working on the needle deflection problem during prostate biopsy procedures. In particular, when the needle is pushed into the tissue, it doesn't follow a straight path, but it deflects into an arc due to the forces that act on the needle shaft and the asymmetric tip. To exploit this curvature, we want to model the interaction between the needle and the tissue to plan trajectories between the entry point and the targets.
My name is Chiara Tenga and I am a researcher at Altair Lab. To facilitate the use of the robot, I have developed a graphic interface to allow the user to view the ultrasound images and to interact with the movements of the robot in real time. It's also possible to do a segmentation of the prostate in order to obtain a 3D model and make the fusion between preoperative data and the real-time information.
My name is Luigi Palladino. I'm a research fellow at Altair Robotics Lab. And in PROST project, my mainly focus is on developing artificial intelligence and deep learning algorithms that deal with medical images in order to extract the shape of the prostate and to identify the tumor in ultrasound and MRI images. The main objective is to help the surgeon during the prostate biopsy procedure.